And died this week walking along Route 7. This happened just before 7 on Wednesday night in the area near the industrial park on Catamount Drive. The person was hit by a passing car. First responders made attempts to revive them, but they died on the scene. Their identity is still being withheld. The driver of the vehicle was not injured and not impaired at the time of the crash.